number one. Tell me about this group's leader.
Nuria. Exceptionally clear-minded, sensible. The Mintakans trust her judgment. If we could convince her that you are not a god,
she might be able to persuade the others.
And how do you propose to convince her?
She believes that Picard is a magical figure. I'm going to show her how the magic works. I'm going to bring her aboard.
Ensign Hoy.
Captain, Nuria is alone.
I'll handle this. Nuria, don't be afraid. No one is going to harm you.
Who?
I am Jean-Luc Picard. Please, get up. Get up. You must not kneel to me.
You do not wish it?
I do not deserve it. Look at me. Look at me. Feel the warmth of my hand. The rhythm of my pulse. I'm not a supreme being. I'm flesh and blood, like you.
Not like me.
Like you. Different in appearance, yes. But we are both living beings. We are born, we grow, we live, and we die. In all the ways that matter, we are alike.
But you are the Picard.
Something I want you to see.
Oh, what a wondrous place. Even the walls obey your command.
Wondrous, yes, but not miraculous. The doors merely work differently from the ones you know.
Oh,